lagi channel gue, Old Time Studio. Masih lanjut Assassin's Creed Bloodlines chapter 4 PPSP emulator Android ya. Untuk di chapter 4 ini, untuk lokasi gamenya kebanyakan di Buffavento. Masih sama mengejar musuhnya Ahmad Bouchard. Di chapter 4 ini juga Maria diculik sama Bouchard. Kemudian untuk bosnya sendiri menghadapi The Witch atau penyihir jahat. Oke, gimana sih serunya alur cerita dan walkthrough game Assassin ini? Keep watching, jangan lupa subscribe, like, dan komennya ya. Oke, see you.
Tyre, we were attacked. We tried to fight them off, but it was no use.
Did they take Maria?
I think so. They took everyone else. I wanted to stop them, but I had to hide. There were too many.
This was not your fault. The Templars are crafty.
I've heard they harnessed the powers of a dark oracle in Buffavento. That must be how they found us.
That's a curious theory, but I suspect it was Barnabas who tipped them off.
Barnabas? How can that be? The resistance leader Barnabas was executed the day before you arrived.
Before I arrived?
Altair, the Templars are preparing to execute our men. You must stop them.
Memory log updated.
Thank you.
I wasn't able to locate all of your men, Marcos.
They may still be imprisoned, either at the harbor jail or in Buffavento.
It would help to narrow that down. We don't have much time.
Many of the jailers like to drown their sorrows in the harbor district after a day's work. You may be able to find information there.
Still no sign of Maria?
None. You think maybe she misses your company?
She might after she learns more about her old friends. Meet me later, outside the gates to Buffavento.
Memory log updated.
Show your face.
Forgive me, Sergeant. It's the wine getting to me. You resemble the man who took my job.
Eh? Where were you posted?
I worked in the chapel at Buffavento. Until Bouchard caught me drunk on wine.
Oh. Rough work around that old oracle, eh? I'm working the harbor prison myself, keeping watch over those resistance scumbags.
Are they still there?
Sure, and they ain't getting out. Just one Templar holds the key. A fella up at the Crusader outpost. If he loses that set, Those bastards will rot in their cells.
We can't let that happen, can we?
Memory log update.
Allah.
Thank you, sir. May God bless you.
Was there a woman with you when you were taken?
A woman? Yes, sir. Until the bull's son, Shalim, took her away in chains. She didn't go quietly.
Hurry now. Return to your families.
Don't let him escape!
Oh,
Jair, I just heard the news. More of our brothers are free?
Yes, but Bouchard seems to have his eyes on every branch of the Resistance. Be wary.
It's that Oracle. She sees everything. She's a menace and must be stopped.
I don't know what this Oracle is telling the Templars, but if they were able to break the real Barnabas before he died, they may have broken her too.
Good God. Do you suppose they torture the poor man?
I think I'd like to have a talk with this Oracle myself.
Memory log updated.
That.
Thank you. enak kalau ini, Bu.
Chained up, the next she was gone.
Don't insult me, Shalim. Your weakness for women is well known. You let your guard down and she just walked away.
I will find her again, Grandmaster. I swear it.
Do it quickly before she leads the assassin directly to the archive. Oh, and Shalim, see that this is delivered to Alexander in Limassol.
Yes, Grandmaster.
Alexander is working with the Templars too? My God, Bouchard has spies everywhere.
Troublemaker, what's gotten into you?
I'm not getting involved.
Filthy criminals.
that mad woman, sir. She's on a rampage. Two of the guards are dead.
Let her play. She has served her purpose.
Pagan blood. I know your name, sinner. I know why you're here. God guide my claws. God grant me strength to snap your bones. Hide in front. God guide and protect me.
Yeah.
God. I am his instrument. God's executioner. I fear no pain, no death.
You were a Cypriot once, a respected noblewoman. What secrets did you tell those devils?
Not without purpose do I deal in misery. By God's command, I am his instrument.
Whatever the Templars have done to you, my lady, they have done you wrong. Forgive me for this. Divine purpose and meaning to little more than discarded toys.